Hello everyone, I'm Bonnie. I'm in the 5th grade at Shinbrook Elementary School. I will present for the Great Wall 4. The Great Wall in China is the longest structure ever built. It is about 4,000 miles long. That means the Great Wall would stretch from one coast of America to the other. Each year, millions of people visit the Great Wall. But no one knows how much longer this wall will be around. It is being destroyed. Years of wind, rain, and sandstorm have caused parts of the wall to fall apart. People are also destroying the Great Wall. Parts of the Great Wall are made out of bricks. Some people who live in villages near the wall take the bricks to build new homes. Because of weather and people, the Great Wall may not be around forever. The end. Thank you for listening.